Audumbla, who shut you up in here? You should be free. Nothing less than a god could confine this ancient creature against her will. Was it the trickster? Some other menace? Or do I imagine ill omens where none exists? Simple thirst that drove this primeval creature. Even the gods are subject to common needs.
Slake your thirst, man-maker. May you bring forth new things to amaze us all.